One party has big plans when they take over power. They're going to impeach Joe Biden and end Social Security and Medicare. Tell me again, how is that going to help America? How is that going to make America great?